These kicks, are these the ones you said for tops?
Yeah, normally I would start and put like a block behind their head so that they have something to aim for.
Yes.
There's just too many of them to be clear for that, but yes. Please. Okay, we're gonna get started. You guys finish. Lay back, come on. Arms out to the side, tight legs. Megan, please count to 10 when I say. Get your legs tight, bring them up.
Squeeze your quads, pull your toes.
One.
Right leg. Two. Oh, you can't do it. Right.
And it's not move any other part of your body. You say, okay. Knees, Savannah.
First. Ankles touching, turn that top foot out. Ready, kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Finish your 10 if you did not. DJ, your knees are bent. Please squeeze your quad muscles. Squeeze them right now. That should be what I see. Turn over. Ready, kick. 1, 2, 3.
Knees,
four,
Savannah.
5, 6. All the way. 8, 9, 10. Still stretch. Ready. Your ankles should be touching. This is one of my favorite new little things I got from the ranch. You're going to split jump and your back's always up here.
Yeah.
You have to be able to lift like that. Oh. Get your ankles touching. Hip flexors on the ground. 1, 2, leg straight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Let me guess, she struggles with the back leg on leaps.
That's why she doesn't have a leap in her beam routine.
Look at how many of us struggle with their back leg on leaps.
Ready? Wow.
Kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And I'm telling you, Malia right now can do a ring jump on feet, but look at her kick. She can do a ring, but there's a reason.
Yeah.
Okay, needle, ready. Thank you, Reese, for being ready.